Hey everybody, and welcome back to another action video. Today we have Ice Spice in Her Mood official music video. Now I like a good bit of her music, but it's kind of at the point where it's like we've heard too much of the same thing from her. I hope she mixes it up, cause like she's unique and whatnot. But I do like this song, so we're gonna react to the music video. As always, I got links to the original in the description below, on my social media. Let's get into it. She in her mood. This pancake flavored coffee is really good. She look good like that too. It's the long orange hair. Ooh. She in a mood. Oh, I just realized this is the video where like she shut down like a whole street in New York. Okay. Day. Ways to get paid. Baby, stay. Bitch, I'm not playing. I just wanna play. Just wanna roll. Ask that pump. She knows she a 10. Her baddie friend. Hey, hey. Yeah. That's my favorite line. If I was bitches, I would hate me a lot. Like, period. Go off, queen. Damn, she in her mood. See, if Nikki is the queen, she's a princess of rap. Like, she did a lot within a short span. My virus getting me sicker. Let's keep it a buck. But what? I'm making a wait. Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Like damn, she in her mood. Sorry, I got distracted. There's like something. Okay. She in her mood. Damn, she in her mood. She in her mood. She in her mood. So that was the music video for In Her Mood, and that was, we already knew the song was a bop, but like that video was fun too, like how they shut down New York and everything, like on some real drill shit, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna look out for her. As for her EP or album or whatever, like I said, it was a lot of the same, so I hope she switches it up, like for her full album, if it was just an EP, or the next album, if this was technically an album. I don't really know the difference, but yeah, we need a little bit more variety from her. Like, she's good, but like, you've already done too much of the same thing. Like, I hope she mixes it up a little, because she has some talent. And yeah, let me know what y'all thought of this music video, her new album, and all that in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.